Cheat activated. Deactivated.
I was treated as such. I learned the value of money very early on. That I did.
But hard work wasn't getting them out of the poorhouse.
Well, she died, you see. Not much more to say on that. It was left up to me to feed the lads.
We're going to pause for a quick break.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Hey, how's it going?
Few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
hacker group DedSec is claiming responsibility for recent attacks on the CTOS transit system. Trains suffered various disruptions, including rerouting themselves, missing stops, and changing speeds. I'm with Transit Authority Representative Pete Gunnarsson. Mr. Gunnarsson, is the system vulnerable to attacks from hackers?
Our train system is safe and reliable. These hackers are just bored teenagers looking for attention. If it was hacked, I'd know about it.
Thank you. Police say they will investigate, but that DedSec shouldn't be taken seriously.
This new security is no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
What up, weirdo?
Hey, girl, what's up?
What do you want?
Hey, girl, where you going? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit?
All
right, you do that.
Hey, now, you can't do that. Can you do that?
What the hell deal with this shit?
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Not my problem. Oh.
That'll get you back. Go check somewhere else.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Watch it, man! Stay low! Ah! Careful!
Track him. Let's move.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Look out! Watch out! I'll cover you!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! This is bad! They can't all be dead! Tug! Oh!
CTOS? Already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Hey, man, what are you doing?
Don't you to fuck with me!
this.
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. The search area. Come on in. Find him quick. There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. My grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait. All right, now I can deal with Jordy's job, some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops. Thank you. Yeah.
Where the fuck you been? It's gone to shit. Fuck, man, it's all gone to shit.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Thank you. copy of an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car? This thing's shot to hell.
No. My rule's your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
Came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit. My hands will stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot, is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Eddie, I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for a storm, and I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
Get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked.
They're lucky I don't make you walk.
Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
Is that how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alley. Flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit. My hands will stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many. Stay quiet and keep your head down.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots.
Oh, Jesus, man. Jesus, I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens, and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, and I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
Now get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked!
You're lucky I don't make you walk.
Thank you. Shit! Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
So come on now, what's the plan? Talk to me.
We need to calm down. We got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. My hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many. Stay quiet and keep your head down.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't...
Jesus, man. Jesus, I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens, and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, man. I swear to God. One of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. Not making it easy for us.
Man, I am seriously fucked!
You're lucky I don't make you walk.
Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? All your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
It's been over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Bloom points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still reflects a savings for all families thanks to CTOS.
hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bad Boy.
What?
Bad Boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad Boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max.
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman. Promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?